The Oracle Identity Governance application is now available on the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Marketplace. You can download it and deploy a single instance of Oracle Identity Governance on Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. Let's look at how to do this. From the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Marketplace, use the search keyword Identity Management and locate the Oracle Identity Management application. Open the Oracle Identity Management listing page. The listing page provides the instructions for deploying the Oracle Identity Governance application. Start the installation of the application. Specify the region and tenancy that was assigned to your Oracle Cloud Infrastructure account. Then, sign in with your Oracle Cloud Infrastructure account credentials. Select the compartment to which the Oracle Identity Governance application should be deployed and launch the instance. Provide a unique name to the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure instance. Then, select the availability domain to deploy the application to. Oracle Identity Governance is deployed as a virtual machine instance with the VM standard 2.2 instance shape. Configure the network settings by selecting the Virtual Cloud Network, Subnet, and the Virtual Cloud Network compartment. To connect to the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure instances, you need to use an SSH key pair that includes a public SSH key file and a private SSH key file. Here, you upload the public key file by selecting the corresponding .pub file from your local machine. Now that the virtual machine and networking settings are specified, create the instance. The instance is created and provisioning starts as shown in the status. Private and public IP addresses are assigned to the instance. These are used for connecting to the instance. Once the provisioning completes, the status is shown as running. You can now perform the remaining configuration steps as described in the usage instructions. To complete the Oracle Identity Governance setup, download the IDM CLI utility to your local machine and extract it. Update the configuration YAML file with the IP address of the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure instance and the location of the SSH private key file. Run the IDM CLI utility at the command prompt window to complete the remaining setup. When prompted, enter a password. This password will be used for all components of the Oracle Identity Governance domain, such as the database, WebLogic, and XELSysADM. The IDM CLI utility continues the setup without user input and goes through various steps such as database creation, identity management repository creation, identity and access management domain creation, patch installation, and server startup. Once the setup is complete, various console URLs are displayed, along with the Oracle Identity Governance domain home and the location of the log file. You can now use these consoles to perform identity management tasks using Oracle Identity Governance. Learn more at oracle.com/identity.